Well, there's all sorts of creatures down on Dangly Doodle Farm, like wise old Mr. Octopus with way too many arms. There's Mr. Pig and Mr. Cow, they're always in good moods, but that's 'cause they don't know they'll soon be sliced up into food. Mr. Bear, what's that over there? That's where your hopes go to turn into despair. Mr. Bear, what's that over there? That's where your dreams go to die. Mr. Raccoon wants to go to the moon. He'll end up as a bus driver soon. Mr. Porcupine thinks he'll read the news at 9. He'll end up as a janitor who stinks of turpentine. Mr. Tiny Mouse thought he'd own a massive house. Ended up in a bedsit where he can't control the louse. Mr. Horse thought he'd go into professional sports. Now he's an alcoholic and he's on his third divorce. Mr. Bear, what's that over there? That's the place your life becomes an endless questionnaire. Mr. Bear, what's that over there? That's where your hopes go to die. Lower your expectations. Maybe you could get a job in telecommunications. No matter how you try, you'll never reach the League of Nations. The best you'll get is middle rank in trading operations. So lower your expectations. You'll never win an Oscar, so there's no congratulations. The future that is coming will not meet specifications, and no amount of visualizations will save you from your own deterioration. Mr. Bear, what's that over there? That's a tramp who thought he'd be a multi-millionaire. Mr. Bear, what's that over there? That's where self-esteem goes to die. Mr. Bear, what's that over there? That's the disappointment that is waiting everywhere. Mr. Bear, what's that over there? That's where your schemes go to die. That's where your dreams go to die. That's where dreams go to die.